for another joint. Suicide connected again. And now he's not letting go. There's no release here. This is flat-out punishment of Cena. He continues to wrap the arms around the waist, going for a third time on the German, and Lesnar's not letting go. Stop it.
That's why the ref needs to step in here. I know it's a SummerSlam main event. That's a 15-time world champion. You got to take care of him. He is going to get hurt against Brock Lesnar, this referee that called this match. He's already hurt.
Again, down the knowledge. Not another German suplex, and Lesnar still with the arms wrapped.
Come on.
A second time.